Amidst unbelievable destruction in Syria, a small bit of good news for a little girl.
Stand with Edipal.
This is Bana Alabed. The seven-year-old lives with her family in eastern Aleppo. Under almost constant gunfire and bombardment, Bana and her mother tweet about life in their city under siege. One of her most recent posts reads, "Good morning from Aleppo. We are still alive."
I am sad. It's so bad.
In a recent respite from the war, Bana was able to see one of the Harry Potter movies and became an instant fan. But you can't find Harry Potter novels in Aleppo. So this week, the little girl's mother posted a message to author J.K. Rowling saying Bana would like to read the book. And the famous writer responded, "I hope you do read the book because I think you'd like it, sending you lots and lots of love." Rowling also sent Bana ebooks of all of her Potter novels. Bana's mother says her daughter is now happily reading, and she posted this thank you picture and video.
My friend, John, how are you? I started reading your books. Thank you very, very much. I love you.
A little girl's wish granted. Now reading to forget the war. Robyn Curnow, CNN.